there is much more to this dance, but we haven't time to do this time. But this is the basic of Barkmes and Polska.
I do wear Barkmes all the way, Polska. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I do Polska center, being full and with this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. Because she's off here, and right. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And my Barkmes is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, and over to from 3 to 4, you have a little jump or sleep. So you reach the floor mostly with your shoulders first. So you go up to the fourth step. And then back on the on 5 and 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah?
And the transition step is like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And I take cursive.
And I continue to walk 3 steps, so I have my right foot ready to do 4 steps before the Polska turn. And my Polska steps are 1, 2, and 3. 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 Yep.
Yeah.
And when you stop the Polska turn, and we continue with Barkmes, you have to do these 3 steps again to get your the first beat to your left. Yeah? That's it.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, one now.
And before you start Barkmes with 3 4 steps, and after this she comes. 1, 4, 7, 2, 3, and...
Thank you. This definitely is a dance that you'll have to come back.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. So you can play a lot with. You saw that it had a part of Hamburg, and that part is. You can take it into the dance sometimes, and you can leave it sometimes, and you can do whatever you want with it. So there are these parts, Bachmith, and then we call one part Hamburg one. It was the part in the middle, but it started with Hamburg, and then this kind of waltz that you did before the Polskitan. And those two parts belong together, so Hamburg waltz is one part, Bachmith is one, and Polska is one.